been training my new pet manta ray to carry the latest technology. Super high-impact underwater missile launchers. Want to ride them and try blasting some sharks? Just watch out for the shark riders. They're carrying the latest JX5 underwater. Comrade, where'd you learn to aim like that? Oh, by the way, Bianca wanted me to give you this egg. She says she accidentally turned it into a woolly mammoth for 5 minutes, but it's... You can ride the manta ray around just for... Have fun! ride the Manta Ray around. Okay.
Well, gosh darn it, Spyro. I came in here to check on my prisoner only to find out he'd somehow got away again. Then when I came in to look around for clues, one of them rowdy dinosaurs went and locked me in. Now they're out there causing all sorts... So that's how my prisoners keep escaping. Phew, take this dinosaur egg away before it hatches and causes more trouble. I think it must have been the runt of the litter, though. Jumping Jehoshaphat! Oh.
dinosaurs threw an egg down this flooded mine shaft. A mighty fine swimming, young dragon. Promised me I could be a deputy, so I'm off to help clear out all the dinosaurs.
If you just calm down for a second and stop all that whooping and hollering, I could tell you what's going on. The Bailey gang are holed up in them buildings over there. You're gonna have to go in there and flush them out. Well, good luck to you. know why the Bailey gang was trying so hard to steal this egg. That's not like them at all.
kick some sorceress butt!
Thank you. Defeated a sorceress, rescued the dragon eggs, and restored freedom to the lost dragon worlds. What you plan to do next, hmm? Perhaps a nice vacation in Dragon Shores, hmm?
You're a real comedian sometimes, Bentley. You know, I still have to find the rest of the dragon eggs. Plus, Hunter seems to have disappeared again, so I should go make sure he's not in more trouble. You haven't seen him, have you?
What? Me? No. If I do happen to encounter him, however, I will most certainly inform you immediately.
It's a funny thing, Spyro. I adjusted Avalar's portals to take me to the Dragon Worlds, but somehow I ended up here. Maybe my coordinate tables are out of date.
Yeah, by 1,000 years.
That would explain why the book was so cheap.
So now that you're done saving the world again, are you gonna visit me in Avalar?
Sure, Laura, but I still have to find the rest of the eggs, and, well, Hunter's disappeared again.
Did you say Hunter? Well, hey, I can help. I just saw him sneak off with
him. Agent 9, isn't that a Rhinoch over in those bushes?
A Rhinoch? Ooh, let me at him. You want a piece of me, Rhinoch boy? 8 laser punk? Come on now. No fair hiding.
Hey, I'm sure Hunter is in good hands. I'm sure he will turn up soon.
Promise you'll come visit Avalar soon, okay?
How many times have I told you not to taste that mousse?
It was Billy's idea. Yeah.
Is that true, Billy? Hold that thought, Billy. Spyro, great to see ya.
Hi, Sheila. I've been looking for Hunter all day. Have you seen him?
Sorry, Spyro. Hunter made me promise not to tell you where they went.
They...
You didn't hear anything from me.
Oh, no. Oh, no. It's a sad sight, Sparks. Another noble warrior falls victim to the plague of love. Just look away. Well, I guess we'll have to find the rest of the eggs by ourselves.
Come on, Spyro. Take a little break. Let's watch the show.
Don't worry, Spyro. I won't be needing any more of your money. Now, don't look so surprised. I found one of the dragon eggs, And I'm going to sell it for a fortune back at Avalar. Why are you looking at me like that? I've got to be going now. Toodles! Drat! I never knew dragons were so fast!
like the active camera mode? Okay, I won't. Spyro, I found an egg, but only Sparks will be able to reach it. There's a small hole that leads to a crawdad farm. I can take him there if he's ready. Hello, Sparks. Before you take on those nasty crawdads, I should give you some help. To start, let's practice shooting. Press the attack button to shoot these targets. You can also move quickly by pressing the charge button, like Spyro. Use your charge to chase down this fast enemy. Now for the hard part. Being a maneuverable dragonfly, you can also strafe in any direction. To strafe, hold down the roll left or roll right button, then move with the left stick. Try strafing to hit the targets in this room. On your travels, you'll notice butterflies that give you health, just like in the dragon world. Not only that, but some butterflies will give you special powers, though only for a short time. Just eat any power-up butterfly, then press the jump button to use that power-up. Your power-up is shown in the top right of the screen. You'll be able to deal with these guys much faster if you use a power-up. Just eat any power-up butterfly, then press the jump button. Your power-up is shown in the top right of the screen. If you need any more guidance, just choose the controls up.
Thank you.
Nice work, Sparks. You've beaten the Crawdad King and found the lost egg. Not only that, but some of the dragon magic seems to have rubbed off on you. Now you can pick up gems when they're even further away from Spyro. Okay.
Thank you.
bunch of sheep and flying saucers just came out of... Looks like I'll have to hop in my... Look out, sheep! Here I... Whoa! Looks like... Look out, sheep! Here I come! Of sheep and flying saucers just came out of nowhere and started blasting up the race course. Looks like I'll have to hop in my plane and teach him some manners. Look out, sheep! Here I come! Whoa! Looks like I'll have to hop in my plane and teach him some manners. Look out, sheep! Here I come! Whoa! Looks like I'll have... Look out, sheep! Here I come! Looks like I'll have to hop in my plane. Look out, sheep! Whoa! A bunch of sheep and flying. Looks like I'll have to hop in my plane and teach him some manners. Look out, sheep! Looks like... Look out, sheep! Check it out. You're not gonna believe this, but there are sheep saucers and space cows. I'm gonna strap on my jetpack and blast some. Look out, cows!
We'll be right back.
You're not gonna... I'm gonna strap on my... Look out, cows! Last one, just before he...
Hi, Sparks. I've located another lost egg. Princess Amy showed me a place called Starfish Reef. She said there's an egg hidden in there. I think Sparks should check it out.
Thank you.
When I saw that giant stingray, I thought you were a goner, Sparks. But you sure showed him. And now the magic from the egg has made you even stronger, allowing you to take one more hit for Spyro. Before you kicked the sorceress's big, fat, ugly butt, she built a factory to make robotic bugs. They're meant to fight Sparks, but I don't think they're any match for him.
We'll be right back.
finally made it, Spyro. Hunter was a little worried about you when you went off to fight the sorceress, but I always knew you'd beat her. This place is where the sorceress kept all her treasure. But after she was defeated, a bunch of thieves came and stole it. If you can catch the thieves, you're more than welcome to keep the treasure. Oh, by the way, Hunter is around here somewhere. He's been tinkering with one of his new toys all day, and he wants to show it off. You should go see him.
Spyro, did you see Bianca? She was really worried about you when you went off to fight the sorceress. It was pretty funny. She tries to play it cool, but she was scared stiff until you came back safe. I just finished fixing up an old submarine. Want to take my sub for a spin? Great! Hop